Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife, if you don't mind me saying. I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Anybody there? Please! I've been in an accident!
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident. Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
Listen, I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation.
Deposit required. Fair and square.
had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
During your trying it's the latest thing in
contestably
proven health benefits. Let you
yes
kill
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Hello? Hello?
Keep those cholesterol levels
down!
I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season!
That? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me. The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way. I couldn't stay here. There had to be a way to get up there. There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site. With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather's absolutely still.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best
dogs in the state.
Belly Burster is the best with no
contest. Monster Dog
is second best. The famous dog is...
Ah!
and the Magnificent!
For such a legacy is steep indeed.
Mm-hmm.